Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9. Weather on the web, certainly a damp day in many parts of central and southern New Hampshire on Wednesday, and it looks like the rain eventually moves in up north. Some of the rain as we go through the course of the night will be on the heavy side. There could even be some scattered thunder mixed in as well, along with some areas of fog. And this will continue on and off through Thursday night, although the steadiest band that moves through tonight will exit by early in the morning, and there could be plenty of breaks in the heavy rain during the daylight hours of Thursday. Again, another round of showers cannot be ruled out at any time, especially late day into the night. As for Friday, lingering clouds, another band of scattered showers from time to time, especially during the early part of the day and again late day and evening, and still a bit unsettled on Saturday. Looks like some clouds, breaks of sunshine, and scattered showers and maybe a passing thunderstorm. Right now, the nicer weather looks to return by Sunday and Monday of next week. Area of low pressure stuck over the upper Midwest and the western part of the Great Lakes. Until it moves through here, we'll be under the threat of these bands of showers, downpours, and scattered thundershowers. And that, again, lasts right through Friday night and even in a part of Saturday. Eventually, the dry air back to the west will work in statewide as we go into late Saturday night, Sunday, on into Monday. So in the short term, with more clouds than anything else, temperatures much cooler than the average for this time of year. Then we do warm up back to where we should be for the end of June, come say Saturday afternoon and especially Sunday and on into Monday. So here's an outlook for the next 5 days. Mostly cloudy, showers early tomorrow morning, some spot drizzle otherwise, and then later on in the day, another round of scattered showers and thundershowers, more clouds, couple of scattered showers on Friday, breaks of sun, clouds, scattered showers, and maybe a thunderstorm Saturday. And there it is, the nicer weather returning for Sunday with just about a 10% chance of a pop-up afternoon shower, more sun, and even warmer on Monday.